MUKnightsTV with Miss 2000 Skyler Van Note hits her 2000th career kill as Marian defeats SAGU in the NAIA pool play. Sky, let's just start with this. You guys are going back to the quarterfinals. How awesome is that?
It is amazing, and I know, like, losing the – I mean, we lost a big senior class last year. So I think a lot of us weren't sure how this year would go, and I'm so proud of what we've done so far.
There's obviously been a lot of injuries throughout the year, but you guys have found a way, you know, whether it's a new lineup, a new system, you guys have found a way to prevail through that all year. What's so special about this team that you guys were able to do that?
I think everyone is just stepping up. People that usually that weren't playing at the beginning of the year, like, are just going in and doing their job. I'm so proud of everyone. Sydney Hankey has been absolutely balling out the last 2 days. So, yeah.
First team to punch your ticket into the quarterfinals as a 3 seed to be able to knock off an undefeated team and a top team out of the GPAC, 7-8 in the country. What does that say about this club?
I mean, we just don't care. We are not intimidated by who you are, and I think we're just going out there and playing.
Lastly, you got a special ball there, 2,000 career kills. What's that mean to you?
It's a big deal, but I mean, everyone knows it wouldn't happen with everyone else around me, so I'm grateful for everyone.
Sky, congrats on your performance and congrats on the milestone.
Thank you.